From a tropical rainforest to the edge of time itself, James Webb begins a voyage back to the birth of the universe.
December 25th, 2021, Christmas Day for many. The largest, most powerful, and most complex space telescope ever built begins its journey into space. Six months later, its first images are released, demonstrating its incredible scientific power. Building and then launching such a large telescope into space was an incredible engineering challenge. Fully deployed, Webb is too large to fit inside any rocket fairing. Engineers designed it to be folded like origami to squeeze inside the European Space Agency's 18-foot diameter rocket fairing. Once in space, unfolding Webb was an intricate ballet. For nearly 3 weeks after launch, controllers at the Space Telescope Science Institute in Baltimore stepped through the activation of 178 release mechanisms, enabling Webb's deployable pieces to carefully unfold, while also guiding Webb to its orbital destination, an orbit around Lagrange Point 2, nearly 1 million miles from Earth.
And we have a fully deployed JWST observatory.
After this delicate dance, Webb's golden mirrors were precisely aligned using motors behind each mirror segment, adjusting them to form one monolithic mirror. Science exploration started once Webb's instruments fully cooled, about 6 months after launch. Webb is designed to capture the faint infrared light from the very first galaxies to form after the Big Bang, looking back in time more than 13.5 billion years. To do this, Webb has the largest primary mirror ever flown in space. At 6.5 meters, it has more than 6 times the light collecting area of the Hubble Space Telescope primary mirror. Webb's 4 cutting-edge infrared instruments and cameras operate at super cold temperatures, temperatures colder than the surface of Pluto. Getting this cold is done with the help of the largest sun shield ever flown, a 5-layer tennis court-sized sun shield that blocks heat from the sun, Earth, and moon. The Webb telescope was a technological challenge like no other, born of the efforts of thousands of people across the United States, Canada, and Europe. And it's now being used by astronomers worldwide to tackle some of the most fundamental questions about the universe, revealing sights we've never seen before. Webb is an exploration powerhouse. With it, we can see farther back in time and explore the very first galaxies that formed after the Big Bang. We can analyze atmospheres of planets orbiting distant stars, see hidden details in planets in our own solar system, and relish the beauty of the cosmos. Webb is our eyepiece to the uncharted, unknown, and unimagined.